trust fund at DPH, tell them to go out and use the market to negotiate a deal for the whole Commonwealth, and give $100,000 to start the process, and then sell the Narcan back to the communities at the cost we get it for. And by aggregating the whole demand from the state for first responders and the medical community, we hope to be able to bring down the price. And we also put two other provisions in. One of them relates to taking the existing health care related programs in state government that pay for pharmaceuticals and try to bring them together. Some of them have aggregated purchasing, like the GIC, Group Insurance Commission, and Medicaid, but if we could bring them together, expanding the size of the purchase, we could bring the price